different people build different things. Some build trust. Some assets. Some build bridges to the future. And some build the nation's reputation globally. At JCB, we build it all. India's largest construction equipment manufacturer.
I love actually arriving in India. I love the smells of India. I love the vitality of the country. And then when I come to our plants, wow. India itself growing as a marketplace, even more. Although the growth has been quite dramatic, there's still so much more to be done in India. Going forward, JCB India will be even more valuable to JCB worldwide.
An infusion of $60 million into the existing Ballabgarh plant has transformed it into the world's largest and best backhoe loader manufacturing facility. Spanning 361,000 square feet, this state-of-the-art, eco-friendly manufacturing facility has been optimized with an integrated footprint and designed with a customer focus to deliver quality and efficiency.
I think JCB is tremendously well positioned to take advantage of the opportunities. We have a truly unique opportunity in India, and we've got over 50% market share. If we can hold on to that market share as this business and this market grows, we have the opportunity to be the biggest single construction equipment brand in any market.
To realize this vision, an astounding amount of infrastructure has been put in place. This integrated manufacturing footprint has the main assembly line, paint shop, fabrication shop, transmission machining, gearbox and axle line, logistics area, and the engine, all under one roof, making it the largest backhoe manufacturing facility in the world. It is built on a high efficiency platform and is designed to deliver 100 machines per shift. The main assembly line is equipped with 4 automated transfer systems meant to handle critical high envelope structural components like the main frame, loader arm, and boom dipper. This improves operating efficiency and quality. The material feeding conveyor is synchronized with the main assembly conveyor to transfer high envelope and high frequency parts like the cabin, cooling package, and other painted components. The conveyor is loaded in the distribution center and travels along the line. The logistics and distribution center receives and stores the material that is to be used online on an hourly or 2-hourly basis as required. The entire design is done on PFEP concept, and the traffic management is based on the differential global positioning system. The linear layout of the CNC machines allows one-man multi-machine operations. With a zero changeover concept, we operate the machine shop at 88% overall equipment efficiency. Fast-moving DMAC cranes and online SPC for CP and CPK monitoring drives higher operational efficiency. The high-quality interactive axle and gearbox assembly facility is equipped with process-oriented integrated work cells. This line is ergonomically designed with no impact tools in the assembly operation. Only precision torque control tools are used. Single piece flow and standardized work practices are built into the process design through work cells. The use of automated DC tools enhances product quality and people productivity. Innovative robotic solution, balancing robotic welding to manual welding for optimal output, ensures high weld integrity. To increase the aesthetic appeal and product durability, all our machines are powder coated. The powder coating shop extension was the brownfield project, which was executed in Project 100. The output from the oven is diverted to the diagonally opposite side, to the new facility. Through step-by-step load bar optimization and reduction in curing time by half, paint shop efficiency has been increased by over 80%. From the main assembly line, the machines are transferred to the twin slat through the hydraulic transfer system. The machines are filled with lubricants through flow-controlled auto-shut-off metering devices. After the bucket fitment on the twin slat, the machines are rolled out for the hot test and PDI. The backhoe loaders are then cleaned by a high-pressure wash system with a special focus on under-chassis cleaning and undergo a rigorous roller test for dynamic testing, hump test, and cycle test before dispatch. JCB India has sold over 85,000 machines till date, and the machine population is growing steadily, with 47 dealerships and more than 320 outlets designed as per global standards. JCB India is fully equipped to understand and meet the needs of its ever-growing customer base at every step. A customer expression center has been designed in the plant to bring the voice of the customer to the heart of operations. The idea is to have a two-way interaction between the customers and shop floor employees. The process involves capturing and incorporating the views of customers and dealers on existing products and future expectations.
We need to focus on quality. We need to produce an outstanding quality product that our customers are delighted with. And we've got to focus on those customers themselves. We've got to focus on what do they need, how do we look after them, how do we keep them happy, how do we keep them loyal. If we can deliver on cost, quality, and customer satisfaction, we'll stay a very strong number one.
JCB.